In this video, I'm going to be sharing with you one of my favorite passing concepts in Madden 21 from the Gun Bunch, and why it is probably one of the top five plays in Madden 21. What's up, guys? My name is Cody, and I want to thank you so much for taking the time out of your day to watch this video. Now, if you're new to the channel and you don't know what my channel is all about how to become a better Madden player in Madden 21. And so if you're looking to get better at this game like I am, I would encourage you to join our community through hitting that subscribe button. It's completely free to subscribe, and literally we upload videos every single day. Now, one of the things that I also wanted to let you know about is our text message membership. That is something that I do for my community completely for free. And if you're looking to go a little bit deeper, I actually have a 1 hour video that breaks down the entire Gun Bunch scheme in that text message membership. And you can get that video just by texting me. Literally all you have to do is just pull out your cell phone number. My phone number is 812-216-3644. It's also in the top left hand corner of your screen if you need it as a reference. It's also in the description. But just shoot me a text message and say, hey Cody, I'd like to get that Gun Bunch video. It's a 1 hour and 15 minute breakdown on everything that you need to know about Gun Bunch in Madden 21. So if you haven't gotten that yet, again, all you got to do is just text me for that. Now, the play that I'm going to be going over today is Flood. And Flood is one of those plays that literally all you have to do is snap the ball. You literally don't have to do anything at all to this, and it is literally that good. One of my favorite tactics out of this is to come out and flip the bunch. Like this right here, you see it's going to mess up the adjustments, and then I'll just quickly flip the play again. And it really does jack with their adjustments. And you get a couple of different audibles, so you can do this multiple times. But it's literally just a simple simple play. It's just simply a flood. That's all you're doing. With the running back, there's two adjustments that I like to do from him. The first one is I love to put him on a wheel route. The reason why I like a wheel route so much is wheel routes do a really good job at pulling the zones out of the way and allowing space for you to hit Valdez Scantling on this little in route. This dig route is super good too. One of the things you might notice is that this is very similar to the in route from deep corner out of the Gun Bunch, and so it does a really good job. You can low ball it, pass lead it inside, very, very open route. One of the things a lot of people will do if they're defending Gun Bunch is they will put their yellow zones on 5 yards. The beauty of this is the 5 yard yellow zones is not gonna do anything to that route over there on the left. You're gonna be able to complete this with a lot of consistency. The other thing that you have going for you is you have a flood concept, literally a natural flood concept on the left side. The out route to the R1 receiver is amazing against man. It's amazing against zone. You put your best receiver there and you let him go to work in regs. This is probably one of the most unstoppable plays. One of the other things that you can do that I actually think is really, really good, especially if you can read it quick enough, is you can put your running back on a option route. And basically what I like to do is you can literally just snap throw it, like literally snap the ball, you just flip it out to your running back. You'll be amazed at how consistently effective this is. Like literally just snap, throw it out there to the back. You're gonna get easy yards with this and be very, very effective. You see here, I mean, I can just literally, these are just layups. I mean, just layups. So most of the time, if somebody's trying to defend Gun Bunch, what they're gonna do is they're gonna go defend the bunch side. So you see this literally, I mean, it's just layup, 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 layup over and over and over again. If you get good at this option route, it's darn near impossible for the defense to be able to stop it. There's not very many zones in the game that are gonna guard it. They have to kind of user it, especially because you have that three wide receiver set on the right. Now, of course, if it's man-to-man coverage, you let him cut to the outside. And if you got Aaron Jones or you got McCaffrey or you got a really good running back, you're gonna be able to be very consistent in that as well. The other thing that's really good is, as you saw right there, it pulls zones down like crazy. And so this is why I really, really, really like this route. You see here against the blitz, they blitz, you just lay it again, lay it, boom, just pop it right out there and get it to Aaron Jones. One of the other things that's really cool about this concept is what it can do against zone drops or match coverage. Both of them, it tends to do really, really well against. I don't think I'm gonna see a lot of match coverage, but what you'll note, and of course I'm throwing pick city right now, with the out route, it's a read obviously, but basically, like I said, you know, if they're in man-to-man coverage, layup. if they're in quarters coverage, right, cover four, the circle receivers will almost always be wide open against match. Right here, you see I can fit it into some really tight windows as well. If the flat route's job is to pull zones to it. So if they're doing zone drops, oftentimes they'll pull that right there. And you see right there, I can kind of fit that in that little tight window. Now, if you want to really get good at that tight window, what I would recommend doing is taking the circle receiver and just putting him on a hitch. This is really going to pin and pull the zones out of the way. You're going to have a lot of space to be able to hit that route to Adams. Now, I would normally keep the circle receiver on the streak, but you know, if they're running a lot of underneath yellow zones, a lot of that kind of stuff, this can be really, really good. And as you can see here, you know, you can truck with your tight end, get up, easy yardage. But this is one of those plays that you are just going to fall in love with. This is really, truly one of the best plays in the game this year. I would say it's at least got to be in the conversation for top five, if not top three plays in the game right now. If you can get good at throwing this option route is literally a layup. One of the things that people don't realize about the option route, and people don't realize about snap throws from shotgun, you throw it like quick, the running back will automatically rack catch it for you. You don't even have to click on. The running back will respond. So another thing you could do, for example, is you could put Tavon Austin on a little out route or a little flat route. Motion him left. All the zones are going to get pulled out of the way, and all the man coverage is going to shift to him if he goes into motion. That's another little step that you could take to make this thing that much better. Another thing you could do is you could put your receiver on the left side on an out, and then you could just smart route this route. And as you see here, it's going to go about 15 yards. Now you have flood concepts on both sides. So these are some little things that you can do to make this play that much more powerful. You'll be amazed at how consistently effective this play is. It might be one of the hardest plays to stop from Gun Bunch. I mean, it just because of this right there, because of that option route, and you can just snap and get it out there and throw it. It is such an effective route. The other thing is the in route and the out route to Adams and to Scantling here. They go about 15 yards, so they get up pretty good, and they're going to get over a lot of the basic zone coverages, but they're going to get under a lot of the, you know, a lot of the other zone coverages. So that's why this play is so effective. And like I said, you know, if they're running some type of match coverage, you see right there, you can aggressive catch that option route relatively easily too. But this is overall a very good play. So like I said, if you want to get the whole Gun Bunch offensive scheme breakdown that I did completely for free for my community, all you have to do to get it is just text me. My number is 812-216-3644. It's also in the description of this video. Just shoot me a text message. One of the things you also need to know about that is I update that membership playlist every single day with different every single week with a different scheme. So so far we've covered things like the 3-3-5 wide, the big nickel, the cluster, the bunch, the trips tight end, the bunch tight end. You know, we've covered a lot of ground in that membership. So if you really want to get better, not only are you going to get the bunch when you get that, when you text in, but you're also going to get the you know, the whole playlist that has everything that you need to do offensively to be super, super effective in this game. So thanks for watching this video. And again, if you want that full bunch offense, just text me. My number is 812-216-3644.